Copy. Over. Code 11. I say again, code 11. This is an emergency. Shit. The radio's out.
With one disastrous move away from checkmate, an unexpected hand reached out. A forgotten player would make their triumphant return to the game.
I just hope the Major's still alive. If you find a way to contact him, he must be alive. Hello? Is anybody here? I'm a Hexacore pilot. I was in a crash. Anybody? Hello? I can't breathe. It's too much smoke. Jesus. What happened here? What a mess.
Tonight was supposed to be a night for celebration with the family. footstep until something kills everyone by one. It all happened so damn fast. I've been trying to reach my supervisor at the den, but this is probably the pit. Along with the rest, I sincerely hope they're all dead. Now that I'm alone, I'll be able to perform a simple task like riding. I can only curse those fucking assholes I've become. I regret having lied to so many people about what we actually did to them. And because I still got one shot, I'm doing some good. I like to think it's not my good chance yet.
God, I hope this hasn't afflicted the entire town. I used to love this place when I was off duty, especially on Fridays. Man, I could use a drink. less than a day to turn this town into a nightmare. This place will never be the same.
renovate. I've organized a meeting with all the tenants at the garage tonight. I'm sure everyone will be there, despite all the hype surrounding the Apple Blossom Festival. My group of OBE is becoming more and more obedient, more disciplined. This new drug is really something else. Just a few more tests, then I can safely say my work here is done. Of course, it'll be tough to relinquish control of the area to just anybody. I will surely miss my docile little test pokers. But that's okay. A well-deserved promotion awaits me.
I can't remember the last time I saw this court so empty. The kids used to practice out here religiously. You were a good friend. I wish I could have. I should take this with me. Ugly.
Thank you.